Seth. Seth, you okay? What's going on?
Oh, hey there, John. Fancy a game of cards?
Not right this minute.
You remember Moses, John.
He's
a darn sight more loyal now than he was before. come here, boy. Come on. Come here, boy.
What are you doing?
We were boyhood friends, John. Moses is having a tough time right now.
Ain't you, pal?
What's going on?
We're playing cards. Relax, sit down.
I mean, with the undead walking the face of the earth, you crazy dumb bastard.
That ain't nothing.
Ain't nothing? I seen husbands eating wives. Mothers eating sons. Graves popping open and the undead rising up. It sure as shit is something.
Oh, boo-hoo. Big tough John Marston is scared of a little undead creature walking around. Moses wouldn't hurt a fly, would you, darling? Besides, this ain't nothing new.
Folks in Blackwater blaming it on that glass eye you found.
Folks! 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 Damn them folks, John Marston! Damn them! And damn you! Get him! Get him, Moses! Get him!
After all I've done for you, Seth, and I thought loyalty was important to you.
You can't hurt me. Moses, get him! Go!
Yeah.
Get him!
Get me, Moses. Looks like your dog's lost his bite, Seth. Now what the hell's going on?
The dead have risen, and a virulent plague is turning people into flesh-eating crazies. What the hell you think's going on, genius?
But why?
But why? Why? Why not? Why not? Why the hell not?
Because it ain't natural.
Who made you Mother Nature and Mother Superior all at the same time? Who made you, John Marston? Same as made me. Same as made Moses.
Is there a cure?
These things tend to fade away. Now, if you want to get rid of it, you should go clear the graveyards. Either that, or stop worrying and become one of them. Now, if you excuse us, we got good times to remember. Happy times.
Okay. See you soon then, Seth.
Come on, Moses. It's your deal. Diamonds are trumps. Come on.
I've had better conversations with my own armpit.
a waste of time. Now, this is a new mode. Now, this is really fun. Here we go.
First hell walks the earth, then you turn up. Could my week get any worse?
Oh, nice to see you too, Miss McFarlane.
Oh, I thought you'd be dead. I heard things were bad in West Elizabeth.
Sure. But it'll take more than an apocalypse to take me down.
What are you? A demon or a cockroach?
Both, I fear. How's your father?
Fine and dandy. He should be coming out of that barn any moment now. Daddy!
What's he doing in the barn?
Daddy, John's here! Mr. Marston, you remember? That idiot bounty hunter.
What was he doing in the barn?
Just rounding up the undead and keeping them safe so the rest of us can go about our business. He's a real man. He's probably playing around with them. Daddy, stop teasing me! Now, come on now!
How long's he been in there?
Not long. Only since yesterday.
Yesterday? I better go have a look for him.
Would you, John? You are kind. Call out to me if you find anything.
I will do.
ridiculous.
Sorry, Mr. McFarlane. You were a good man. Man, you stink. Damn this shit. I'll take that. Damn.
Well, John, you always do bring sunshine to my life.
I'm sorry about your father.
I'd like to say he died doing what he loved. But he never was one for eating folks. Not slathering from the lips and howling at the moon. I guess I'll content myself with saying that he died protecting those he loved.
Indeed.
Well,
take care of yourself, Bonnie.
You too, John.
Thank you.
Let's go! Come on. Great. You can't be serious. You freaks are starting to annoy me.
What is this?
Not my day. Any gifts from the other side, mister? I knew this was a waste of time.
I'm much obliged to you.
That'll work.
Please, get him off me! Please, get him off!
Come on, let him go. Come on, boy, hey. Well, try to. Sorry, boys. Didn't give me a whole lot of choice. Hello, John. Welcome to paradise.
Hello, Marshall.
Might have known you'd survive.
What's going on?
Do I look like I commune with the undead?
Well, no.
Well, then how would I know? My job is
to take care of the folk who live here.
Oh, you heard that one.
How's that going?
How's that going? Well, let me put it to you this way. Cattle rustling and bank robbery are at an all-time low. But murder, blood drinking, and psychotic episodes seem to be somewhat prevalent. Either that, or I'm dreaming.
That's what I'm hoping, too.
How was it getting in here?
It was crazy.
Oh, they must be hiding again. They come in and then just disappear. Town's been nearly overrun a couple of times. Now we're low on ammunition, and I'm two men down.
I'll help you clear the place out if you like.
You're a good man, John Marston. But before that, I'm gonna need my deputies back.
What happened to them two clowns you had before? Gone?
Maybe. I sent Jonah off to look for Eli. They've both been gone for several hours now.
Who'd want to eat one of them?
That's a good question.
Where'd you send them?
Out near the general store. Jonah's got one of these new guns. I'm sure he can't run into any trouble. These things, They'd stop an elephant.
Thank you.
No, thank you. I'm sure you got your own troubles.
This is a new low.
From the other side, mister.
Useless!
I miss the fresh corpses.
You're joking. Now, this is really low.
Oh, shit. That's unfortunate.
Ha 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 ha!
Hey, mister.
Hey, Part.
You seen a couple deputies nearby? Marshall's boys, Jonah and Eli.
Are they Jews, mister? They sound like Jews.
I don't know. Why?
Why? This whole thing is nothing but a Jewish plot. You do know that, don't you?
I find that highly unlikely, amigo.
Well, I don't like Jews. Or colored folk. Or natives, now that you mention it.
Well, you're a nice, kind-hearted man to meet in a time of trouble.
Kind does not come into it.
Why? What are you talking about?
Why? I bet you like Catholics. I can't stand them neither. Nor women. Fabians, socialists, homosexuals, Asians, or British. Between them, they've ruined this country. Ruined it. It was a good country once. Now people are eating each other, and it's all the fault of the Jewish, British, Catholic, homosexual elite and their ideas. Well, I, for one, won't stand for it.
Have you ever met a Jewish person?
Thankfully not.
Or a British, Catholic, homosexual?
Not in my store. Oh, I get it. I see you acting clever. Well, let me tell you this. The Jews killed Lincoln. That's why there is a triangle on the money. And they run Europe like one of them Arabian harems. Now they've sent this here plague to kill all us decent folk. Yep.
You, sir, are truly a remarkable fella.
Thank you kindly.
I must say, it's a rare pleasure to meet someone with such a grasp on human history. You take care of yourself. I'd hate to see you get savaged by someone and watch the life force drain from your hate-filled body.
Hey, hold on there. Why don't you join me in my fight, sir? It's not too late.
I fear it is for me.
Then I will fight them alone. All of them. America is the land of the free. And that means free to people like me, Herbert Moon.
Absolutely.
No! Oh, no, no! No! You can't eat me! I'm Herbert Moon!
Seth, finally I've joined you. Hello, boys. Marshall sent me and needs some help.
Guess you got other plans. Seriously, enjoy your meal, no problem. Easy now, gentlemen. Remember all the fun times we had?
You never did like me.
Hello, John.
Hello, Marshal.
So, you find the boys?
I found them.
I understand. I hope it was fast for them.
It was fast. And they died with their bellies full. Well, one of them did.
Good.
That there's Jonah's gun.
Here, you keep it. After all, you earned it.
Thank you.
Take care of yourself, John.
You too, Marshal.
I'm most grateful.
Come on. Easy up now. Come on. Come on.
You are the damn shoot you as many times as you can.
That's all you've got for me? You're trying my patience.
Thank you.
Well, Seth, sorry to interrupt your party.
Hey, John, come join us. We're having a jig. John, have you met Mary Lou? What about Francine?
I did as you asked and cleared out the rest of the graveyards. Doesn't seem to have done much good.
Good? 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 Is dead good? Are you good?
Stop with your nonsense, you annoying fool. What's going on?
The world's turning, John Marston, and the moon with it. Woohoo! Day follows night, and hate follows love.
Oh. Okay, you asked for it, Seth. You either stop dancing and start talking, or prepare to join Moses and the rest of these freaks.
Are you constipated, John? You look very angry. You get constipated when you're angry. Yes, you do.
I'm warning you, Seth.
Oh, I'm warning you, Seth. I'm warning you. Don't play with the undead, Seth. Don't chase treasure. Don't waste your time searching for treasure and discover only a glass eye. Glass eye. Well, warn all you want, cowboy. Well, that's a load off my mind. Why didn't I think about that before?
Because you weren't dancing.
Hey, John. Well, how are you? Would you like a drink? We got blood mucus surprise. Come on!
Seth, what is going on?
Aztecs. Or Incas. Or it doesn't really matter. It's all the same. Once every 200 years, this land is doomed. That's why we love it. Mexico. Mexico, John. Ah, Mary Lou, may I have the honor?
Oh. You're a sick man.
Just eat that last.